big business likes rules, regulations, and structure because it suits them. They can afford the best lawyers to game the system. But the people who make the economy go are the entrepreneurs, because two-thirds of the net new jobs in the United Kingdom and every other industrialized economy are created by firms that employ less than 50 people.